guys, welcome to another video. So I'm trying to get this set up in the video you're seeing. Ow. I had a hangnail in the worst spot possible. So we're seeing the view in the top left corner from is right there, my camera. Now I need this too. And now, you can see my cursor on the top left camera. I'm going to Sorry guys, my dad walked in. So I'm gonna make a display capture so you guys can see. I'm gonna raise this and raise this so you guys can see me. So I know it looks weird. Now you guys should be able to see. This is my cool Minecraft world I built. Like a circuit panel. Am I in the... I want to make sure that I'm in... What the heck? Is that a naturally spawned wither rose? Oh yes, I do have world editor on, so... / cut. Undo. So I'm going to click this, click that, curve, grass. I do not know what that says. Okay. So this is my circuit panel. There's the command blocks. It was super hard to build. So we can turn off sub basement, which is that right there, the room with the lights on top. So we can turn that off. And then it says successfully filled 72 blocks. You can see that is still on, but there's just black concrete right here, so yeah. Then I can turn the lights off. And oh, I forgot to patch that up. This is a room that was trying to be successful but wasn't, so you can only access it from right here. It's crazy. So this was going to be a minecart station, so it says grab a cart. Then you'd go down to the sub-basement or where you wanted to go, but that was a fail. So we can turn it back on. Ah. And we can turn off basement computer stuff. Why is the monitor on but this ain't? Makes no sense. Okay. Now this should work. Now if we turn this off. Yeah! Because when you turn my PC off, it doesn't turn my monitor off. Then there's a MacBook that was here. Oh yeah, I forgot I had that second camera, so you guys can see there was a MacBook here, but I'm not gonna talk about it. Gamer fuel. No, I don't actually have that. And if we put redstone right there, I'm actually going to make this. And I should fill this in, so I'm going to grass block. that does not look natural, but actually I'm gonna // undo that. Then there's an Apple logo on the back of the MacBook that was here. So, and we can turn everything off, which is all 120 volts. Sub basement, yeah. Off. And now you can see successfully filled 270 and 72. So 72 plus 72 is 142. Wait, is that right? I need a piece of paper. Oh, ow! I hurt my back. Oh, there's a pencil right there. Okay, so let's do some basic math. 72 plus 72. 2 plus 2 is 4. 7 plus 7 is 14. So we'd put another 4 there. And then we'd put a 1 there. Not a 1 there. Then we'd put a 1 in this empty place. So then there's nothing, so we carry that down. So our total is 144. I just shredded that. That looks like the MacBook needs charging. Yeah, that's kind of stupid. So yeah, I think we're done with this video, so please comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys all next time. Bye. Bye. Wait, did I click the right button? No, I didn't.